Miss Croft, was it you who has disturbed my development? How dare you?
No, that privilege went to your old friend, Luke.
The Wolfman. The last successful attempt at creating life from biofluid. Have you had any chance to marvel at the concept? How I could copy the genetic data encoded in the cyan and turn it into a fluid? First I made plants, then animals, and then Luke, the bridge between animal and man. Alas, no fluid could fully replicate the power of the cyan itself, so I tried inserting copies of it into beasts to make them grow stronger. Have you met any of those miracles?
Let's just say I pulled one out by its roots. And I suppose I am looking at another right now.
You are correct, Laura. I saved the real cyan piece for the ultimate project. To create a more resilient version of myself. The other experiments hardly compare. Still, how could Luke turn against me? Don't tell me he led you here. Did you ever think he was after the cyan pieces for himself?
I wasn't about to let that happen. Besides, anything involving you demands looking into.
Well, it doesn't matter now. You will both burn from the fires of the cyan.
Thank you.